I am Julián Serrano in this Picasso restaurant. I'm from Madrid, Spain. When I was the boy, I played so much soccer that I broke in so many pairs of shoes. And my mother at one point they said, what are you doing? I bought this last week and you broke it already. You better start to make some money. And I wanted to travel around the world. I moved to America when I was 21 years old, to Miami. And from there I moved to Nashville. No, I'm not singing in Nashville. I like Nashville because nobody was speaking Spanish. Either they forced me to speak English. In Nashville, then no understand me, I no understand them. After that living in Nashville for 2 years, I know that I have to move to San Francisco. When I wanted to cook all the time, talking about food all the time, eat all the time, it's been the West San Francisco. In Delayo, that was the best move I ever made.
Hi, Jesus. How are you?
Good, good.
I see that was, for me, one of the best places I ever been, and for food-wise, that was fantastic. This is the quail, sauté quail with artichoke, tomatoes, and pineapples. When the quail come in whole, we bone out the quail, take out the bones, and it's sauté with a little olive oil, pepper. After that, we have the roasting artichoke, like you see here, with some tomatoes, some mashed the avocado, and some different candeleras. Frisé, we have a red oak, Lola, and Boston letters. And roasting peanuts, and we put a little bit of carrot for the color. The sauce, we make it the uses from the quail, and we put a little vinegar in the sauce, and there's the dish. The guests, they take the first bite is the leg. I think they're going to be in heaven. I see guests, they have a 4-course the quail, even desserts. And this is a true story. First course, second course, third course, main course. This is a fantastic dish. I want to eat now.
This is the quail salad in Picasso. Muy bueno.